And get an early start on winter activities in Tahlequah. The city is installing an ice rink in Norris Park. That's off North Muskogee Avenue. The rink opens next week and continues through New Year's Day. It's part of Tahlequah's Snowflake Winter Festival. For $10, skaters can get 2 hours on the ice. There will also be concessions available.